somebody else's. They're just sitting in your garage.
Buddy.
I paused my game to be here.
Bro, what is that? Are you serious?
I paused my game to be here.
Good evening. Welcome to our holiday concert. The first song that we'll be singing is going to be It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year by Andy Williams. Some lyrics from the song say, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be a good cheer. It shows that everyone is in the Christmas spirit and that you should be too.
Wait a minute. You mean to tell me that people actually think the holiday season is the best time of the year? Well, of course. Think the anticipation of seeing all the beautifully wrapped gifts under the trees. Think of the wonderfully decorated trees with lights, ornaments, and tinsel. Think of the... You forgot to mention the packed stores full of people buying useless things to others, the freezing temperatures, and the fact that my cat eats the tinsel off that wonderfully decorated tree you mentioned. Well, maybe this song will help you get into the holiday spirit.
School. All jokes aside, Let It Go is a song about letting go of the past.
It says in the fears that once control me can get to me at all. Meaning that if you let go of all the stress and anxiety holding you down, you can feel free and happy.
But I have to listen to Uncle Roy's story about how he met Elvis one more time. I said peace you could build a ball.
Yeah, yeah.
Congratulations! Those are all the ugliest sweaters I've ever seen.
The winner then is sitting out with the contest. Ava Gregan from Sixth Grade Choir, Kenneth Redman, from Ninth Grade Choir, and Olivia Della Grant from Advanced Choir. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Please pick up the rest of your prize at the end of the concert. Our next piece, Last Christmas, delivers the message that even if we get hurt, we need to have hope that we will find the people who will love and support us no matter what.
Thank you for that image.
Our next two songs really meet with the winter spirit of the winter weather. First, we will be singing Winter Wonderland. It was great for a town in Pennsylvania that had just gotten a fresh blanket of snow. And still, it's walking in Winter Wonderland. It describes loads of fun activities that can be enjoyed in the snow.
After that, we will sing Sleigh Bells. It's a future picture of traveling in the snow because it loves one to spend holiday here.
Thank you.
Then I've got a story for you. It was the holiday season and everyone was happy and full of holiday cheer. That is everyone except for Charlie Brown.
I think there must be something wrong with me. I just don't understand Christmas. I guess I might be getting presents and some Christmas cards, decorating trees and all that. I'm still not happy.
Charlie Brown, you're the only person I know who took a wonderful season like Christmas and turned it into a problem. Maybe Lucy is right. Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, you're the Charlie Browns.
Themselves, but Charlie Brown was still sad.
I'm in sad shape.
And over there, Charlie Brown, I need 5 cents from you for my kind of advice. Boy, oh boy, what the beautiful sound of cold, hard cash. Alright, now what seems to be your trouble?
Actually, losing my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business. Getting depressed and all that happens to me every year. I never get what I really want. I always get a lot of stupid toys, or a bicycle, or clothes, or something like that.
What is it you want?
For real estate.
Thank you.
kids, or traffic jams, or bad memories, or freezing my fingers off. It's about enjoying time and traditions with people we love.
Finally, I thought this was going to take all night. Can we get to the celebration part now that you and hopefully all the other skeptics are no longer on the dark side?
Next, we will be singing Underneath the Tree. This song represents the sadness someone had when they were all alone. The song then later progresses onto the happy times of a person's life when they find someone who cares and loves them. This teaches us that we should celebrate together because togetherness is always better than being all alone.
Traditions are important in the holiday season because they bring us together and create cherished memories.
with our traditional songs at Black Hawk, a Carol of the Bells and Oi Winter.
Carol of the Bells is a folk song intended to be a winter melody of good wishes. A line in the song that references this is Christmas is here, bring the cheer to young and old, meek and the bold, which means Christmas brings a cheer to everyone.
I heard the original inspiration for the song was a swallower flying into a household with a family of good employer. The song was written by a Ukrainian composer. The song title is based off the Ukrainian word, which means bountiful.
Do you mean to tell me that a bird fly around the home brings a good luck?
I mean, to each their own, right?
The one time a bird got into my house, it did not bring good luck. We tried to be nice and quiet and lure the bird out with breadcrumbs, but that thing went crazy and shattered my mom's in his face. She cried for a week.
How did you get the bird out?
We chased it with brooms for hours until it finally fell out of the door.
Really?
Okay, no. My dad chased the bird out of the house. The rest of us didn't know.
That makes more sense. Maybe the bird brought the bird to you?
Good luck. That sounds like a huge mess. I'm so glad Bird didn't come visit me to bring me the luck. With the amount of breakable things in my house, could be cleaning up after that bird for a month. I'd rather the bird stay outside.
Okay, I guess this conversation is going really fast. At the Carol of the Bells, we will be singing What Would You Do Now? In the song, it talks about telling friends to grow apart. Someone who could have a great class for the big bad students. Someone who wants to be intellectual, look at the life, or if there's just something, she decided to come to the table.
Thank you. I think we might be missing something.
How could we possibly be missing anything? We have some songs about spending time with loved ones, enjoying the snow, decorating our houses, letting go of the past. What else could there be?
Well, isn't there a famous person who counts down until the Christmas season? I think I saw a video for this year where the ghosts of Halloween were defrosting her with a hairdryer.
Oh, not that song. Not again.
It's not Christmas until we do.
Go ahead. Put me out of my misery.
It's time for All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Allows us to purchase cheap music and equipment. Have a wonderful and safe holiday season.